extraordinary experience that one will never forget.
Without passion, there would be nothing. St. Monica has brought passion to teaching, learning, loving, praying, and most of all, motivating.
I have many memories in which I have looked around at my classmates and friends and have felt that my world is complete. St. Monica's School has given me so much.
In our world, there are a few things that last a lifetime. Friendship is one of these things. Here in St. Monica's School, I've made many close friends who I will be friends with for the rest of my life.
Our grade is so special and I have been influenced by everyone. The relationships formed throughout the years are so strong.
Physically, I have grown every year. My height has risen, but also my heart has grown. Each teacher I have had has had an impact on my heart. They have filled it with joy.
I believe that transferring here has transformed me into the person that I am today. St. Monica is a pillar of learning, faith, and love in the spiritual life.
As I look back at the kind of person I was before my years of St. Monica's, I am astonished to see what I have turned into. This school has paved the road for me that I will undoubtedly follow for the rest of my life.
All in all, it was 10 years of time, money, and effort well spent here, and I am ready for a change. My experience at St. Monica will enable me to make a smooth change into any walk of life.
Through these years, I have obtained a feeling of contentment, one which lies in the confidence in myself and the confidence in the friends that I have made.
This school teaches kids to be their own individual selves while still working as a team. We are also taught to push ourselves to our fullest potentials.
Although it is a bit frightening to go on to the next stage of my life
and be friends with those who are true friends, most importantly, stay true to yourself.
One last thing I'll always remember is that you should always try to stay positive, and that the middle of class is not the best time to say hey to a friend.
What I will carry with me can never be replaced. I will always know that through my shining moments, another will always come, and I look forward over the horizon to the next year.
Now as I close this door at St. Monica's School, I hope I leave nothing and no one behind. And I also hope I carry everything with me as I now open a new door and go through to new experiences.
Most of all, I think this environment is amazing. The teachers teach, the students learn, and the janitors keep the place running smoothly. Sounds like a great school. This building, at which I have spent so much of my short life, is like a second home to me. Every time I look at this school, I know that I will always have a place.